To check the function of the refractometer, simply place a sample on the prism dish. Press the measure button. The instrument will bring the sample to the reference temperature, usually 20 degrees for bricks measurement, and then measure it. For this video, a J57HA is shown. However, the functionality is the same for a J157 or electronically a J157KBP or PTW, though with these models, the sample is poured rather than placed under the prism.